For Neil Nitin, Mukesh Bhatt is good. He played the antagonist in his last two big Bollywood outings, Wazir and Prem Ratan Dhanpayo, as well as for his Tamil debut Katti. Continuing with his evil streak, the actor will be seen as a mega villain in his first Telugu film, Prabhas starrer Sahu. In a freewheeling chat with Hyderabad Times, Neil discusses his love for South films, his down-to-earth co-star Prabhas and more. Excerpts, you are finally making your Tollywood debut with Sahu. Yes, and I am very excited about it. In fact, I was one of the first few actors to sign the film, even before Bahubali 2 released. I had that faith and conviction in Prabhas. For more Bengali news, subscribers.